4 years later, at the Stockholm Games, American pride was restored. In the 100 metres final, there were 7 false starts before the race got underway. The winner, Ralph Craig of the University of Michigan, had been responsible for 3 of those false starts. He had the chance to achieve the sprint double by winning the 200 metres. Craig won by half a metre. 36 years later, and by then 59 years old, he went to the 1948 Games as part of the US yachting team.